It's the YouTube, it's your boy. I'm back on the real side. Right now, matter of fact, what time is it actually? So, this is 11:59. It's about to be 2 o'clock in minutes. So, yeah, so, damn, it just hit 2 o'clock. Show y'all on how to create different websites on how to create a clothing brand. So yeah, so yeah, because I was just in my bed, I was thinking about like making videos, so I just said, "Oh, I'm gonna do this video." So yeah, so let's get my computer. My laptop, and yeah, let's get to work. All these videos I'm trying to do with them. Take, but sometimes it's gonna happen, sometimes not. But just the baby content creation. I turn the lights off. Actually, this is different. My lights still flicker, it's still new to get my lights. This is dope as hell. So let's get into this. Right. I'm gonna drink some water before we do this. God damn. Alright, bro. Alright. So as y'all can see, if y'all on my Instagram, I just created a new clothing brand, so I'm trying to do like different mock-ups of it now. You know what I'm saying? So we're about to go with different websites you can do it. Make a clothing brand off of. So, okay, so hold on, let me get my stuff together. So we got it. Okay, so pretty much for once, okay, so we're gonna start off on the one that we was that I'm on, which is Teespring. Teespring is like a website where it already has a manufacturer. He's outside, my nigga. That's where it goes. Anyways, yeah, it always has a manufacturer on it. So y'all do just make a design, and pretty much, and when you already make it, it's already set to pretty much the manufacturer. So this website is actually the easiest one to start on. But it's not the best one. The best one is Shopify, which is everybody go to when they make clothing brand. Because this one you actually gotta make. You use Photoshop to make the designs. Then you try to find like that manufacturer to make. So this is probably one of the best ones, and it's probably recommended. I recommend this before I recommend you use my method. reasons why is because the reason why I do this is because I know how to design. It's a different, it's confusing on how to design stuff on the website that I use. So that's why I'm pointing y'all to these other websites, because it's more easier to do it, to design, to type. So yeah, so pretty much this is the number one recommended website to use to like make clothing. Next one is Daddy Dough. This one is another recommended one. Yeah. This one is another recommended one pretty much. That was it. I'm tired in here right now. Let me look at something real quick. But yes, so this is another recommended website. It's pretty much like Shopify. Pretty much you got, and also, for you to get your own like custom UR code, you gotta pay a domain. If y'all know what that is, it's pretty much like a payment towards them for you to have your own custom UR code, pretty much. So yeah. So every which one of these websites you gonna have to pay a domain for. Different websites have pricing. The website that I'm using is $11.99. Some might be $15.99. Some might be higher. Some might be lower. So this is another one. Totama. And also, pretty much like that, it's a domain, pretty much you gotta pay for it. This right here is going for the deal, $2.99 for a domain. First year, $2.99 a month for your first year. Then it's however price is for the second year and head on. So yeah, so this is other websites to use, there you go. And it's pretty much easy to make a website. So yeah, next up we got Squarespace. Squarespace is a little website builder. So this one is used by mainly like different like blog websites, you know what I'm saying? Like blogs, hair products, and clothing brand websites. So it's pretty much used by like different stuff like that. So, right now I'm just showing y'all different websites. I'm gonna tell y'all on how. So pretty much I'm on the first thing, showing y'all different websites to use it, then I'm gonna tell y'all on how to start one. So yeah, so website, Squarespace, so now I'm going to tell you on how to start it. First one is a manufacturer. Different websites, different places you can find manufacturing from is like Alibaba, TikTok, or pretty much anywhere. On Instagram, I'm pretty sure you can find some. Amazon, probably. Different places like that. Then samples. Before you can like mail out your product, test your product pretty much. Meaning you make your first design, send it to your manufacturer and get a sample to see how it will look. If you think it looks okay, then hey, your product is ready to go. But if you think it still got some flaws to it, got some defects to it, make some changes. On how to promote it, easiest way to promote your clothing brand is TikTok, Instagram, and different places. TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, I would say, yeah, definitely Facebook. I would say Twitter too. Different websites like that. You know what I'm saying? Reasons why, because definitely TikTok, because I said it's a lot of people already on their promoting their clothing brand. I'm on them too, promoting it too. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. I'm not smoking as much as I usually be. Like, I just woke up from a nap and decided to record, so y'all niggas gotta bear with me. All niggas gotta bear with me. So yeah. Then, and if you have a hard time finding a name for it, that's it. Make it mean something personal. That's it. Like the one. Okay, so I got two, right? So the blueberry island one, that was just something that I thought of like a couple years ago. I thought of blueberry hour. Then I had made the account for that. I forgot the password, so I just changed it to blueberry island. Opal Star Club, that was something personal. The first one, the Opal, that's the birthstone of my birthday month, so that's why I put it there. Star, pretty much star, like stars and stuff like that. I said, if you really think about it, stars is like a bluish white color, and it was opal, a bluish white color. Opal got all different type of colors in it, pretty much. That club, pretty much association, pretty much. So yeah, Opal Star Club, that's my name. So pretty much, it gotta be something that, the name has to be something that's easy to say, and can come off the tongue more often, pretty much. Opal Star Club, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes. And the abbreviation for it is O-S-C, O-S-C. So yeah, so all you gotta be is just something simple, but not something too worn out. It gotta be something unique, you know what I'm saying? Not something like pretty much. I ain't gonna say this in a racial way, but no ghetto or no hood shit, you know what I'm saying? Cause there's a lot of other brands that has the name Trap Star, Trench Baby, fucking Hood Rich. You know what I'm saying? Anything like that. The only successful one I seen was Trapstar, as I've seen. You know what I'm saying? The fucking designer brand, pretty much. So yeah. So pretty much, the name has to be easy to pronounce, and pretty much like that. So that's pretty much all the detail I got right now. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to go back to sleep. I'm about to upload this, you know what I'm saying? Edit this in the morning. Go back to sleep. I still got stuff to work on inside my own garage. I still gotta work on this. I don't really care about all this now because around the fall, this house should be good by fall. So yeah, so I'm gonna end the video off like this, and make sure I hit my like, and subscribe, turn post notifications, and yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. Peace.